Jackson streets were filled with runners tonight sporting some interesting workout gear. Yeah, both men and women wore purple dresses for good reason. Catholic Charities hosted a 5K run and walk. All the money raised during the event tonight will go to victims of domestic violence.
I have never had any issues with that in my life, but I've known people who have. And I just feel this need to get some support and, help out the best we can.
Well, this is the first year for the event, and organizers say the turnout was better than expected. And see there, 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey participated in the run.